Yeah, this is a AGU engine Mk1 Golf 1.8 turbo conversion. Looking at the fuel pump setup, so I'm using a 53 relay. So part numbers there. So pin 86 is a switched 12 volts on the ignition. 85 is the purple white wire from the ECU, the trigger. 87 is the positive going to the fuel pump, in tank fuel pump in my case, and the final pin 30 is a permanent 12 volt feed. Let's see that later. And that is finally doing the trick.